Tracking the coronavirus tonight, the Faith Leaders Initiative offering access to COVID-19 vaccines today. Our crews were out this morning as more than 1,000 people made their way to the John T. O'Connor Center. People were able to get a dose of the Moderna vaccine. Organizers say the event is important, especially for people to have access to a shot.
It's not about the vaccine being available, it's about having access. So today, the Faith Leaders Church Initiative have created access to the vaccines in the African American community and in this community here in East Knoxville.
And we're told the facility had the capacity to give out 1,500 vaccines, and as of this morning, 1,100 people were registered to get vaccinated.